Okay, what you can do is walk down the hall, walk down this hall, and so you're in pain, you're having pain down your right side.
All the way down. My knee hurts a lot on this one.
Okay.
It goes here and then shoots to my knee and to my calf.
Okay, you can come back now.
Okay. I can't lean against the picture.
Okay. Alright, you can come back into the room now.
Let's see how this leg does. If I move this leg up, does that hurt?
Mm-hmm.
That one hurts.
Yeah.
Where do you feel it?
I feel it right here in my back.
On the right side. Okay, and what about this one? If I move this one, that really hurts.
Yeah.
Today is April 21st, 2009. This is before the first dose of perispinal etanercept. And could you tell us how long you've been in pain?
I've been in pain, this severe pain since December. The pain is from my right lower back all the way down both legs. My right leg is more pain than my left leg. My right leg gets all the way to the tip of my toe, and my left leg just gets to about middle of my calf.
And what have the doctors said your pain is due to?
I have a slipped disc in my fourth vertebrae. It's caused from that and from sciatica.
The doctor said, did they say that surgery was necessary?
When they rushed me to the hospital, a neurosurgeon had told me that I needed to do an emergency surgery on my back.
We have just injected the medicine, and it's 10 of 3, and we're going to... And tell me what's happening. Are you noticing any change in the pain that you were having?
My knee doesn't hurt.
Your knee doesn't hurt?
No, okay. I felt the pain all the way to my knee and it doesn't hurt. Oh my god, look, I can lift my leg up. This would hurt before if I would just move my leg. It would shoot up like... Are you kidding me? Oh my god, can I get up?
Not yet.
Not yet.
No, we have to wait another 2 minutes. Back and forth, oh my god.
You know what, I can stand on this leg.
Okay. Now what if I do that? What? How is that compared to where it was before?
I couldn't do that, and
you
I was afraid to ever do that because it would
What
hurt.
About this one?
Nope. Keep going.
You're okay.
Yeah.
You didn't have that, but we couldn't do that before.
Mm-mm. I can even do it by myself, look.
Ah. So this is about 5 months that you've been in severe pain.
Severe pain, yes, 5 months.
And you've been to the emergency room?
Several times, yes.
Several times for this. You've been on Vicodin?
Yes, I've had steroids, I've had injections. Morphine injections.
Morphine injections?
Yeah, for the pain.
And did anything work as well as what you just had?
God, no. No. No, no, no.
All right, I want to see you walk down.
Yes,
I want to see you walk. Let's see.
Okay.
We saw it before. Let's see.
I could run, I think. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Dancing with the stars.
Oh, that's so exciting. I can walk. I couldn't walk before. Did you see me earlier? Oh, did you see that? I could actually jump up and down. Yeah, right, I could not jump before. I couldn't even move before. My dad is going to be so excited. Oh
yes.
My gosh. I don't feel any... I'm good. Before, I couldn't stand on this leg. I mean, I'm like, oh my gosh, it hurts, and it would hurt all right here. And I would constantly be sobándome, I would go like this to myself.
Yes.
Nope, I feel good.
Okay.
I feel great.
I want you to say in Spanish how you feel.
Ay, aliviada. Oh gosh. Aliviada. Ay, el dolor, ya se me cambió. El dolor antes me llegaba en esta parte del cuerpo. Me pegaba como si había un cuchillo queriendo romperme todo lo que es tus músculos y te rompe y te pegaba todo hasta el pie, ¿no? Y me llegaba de este lado hasta la rodilla, un poco pasado la rodilla. Tengo 5 meses que estoy así. Y ya me siento muy bien. Ahora me siento como muy contenta. Y sudaba por el dolor, sudaba feo. Y ahora me siento muy bien, muy aliviada. Aliviada, that's all I can say, aliviada. Bien. Yeah.